bitter test. For the king decreed that they not be freed, but instead he had bound them fast, because they would not bow the knee except to God on high. Into the flames with great disdain these men were thrown to die. But who would have thought that the flames would set them free? And who would have thought that they gained the victory? When with God our lot we cast, we'll have more than we could ask. We'll go walking through the flames with the Son of God. When this evil king had performed this thing, he sat down upon his throne. But when he took yet a second look, he cried out with astonished tone, "Did we not cast into the fire a group that number three? Now they're walking round as though unbound, with a fourth like deity. But who would have thought that the flames would set them free? And who would have thought that they'd gain the victory? When with God our lot we cast, we'll have more than we could ask. We'll go walking through the flames with the Son of God." They must bear, for this world is not any friend to God. In this cross we have a share. But when the hour of trial